going to show you how to hide and lock columns today. So in this form I've made for, let's say, a customer, we have name, address, city, postal code, and I have a drop-down list for the city, and it's basically referencing the cities that I have listed in column H. And so that's exactly what it is. Now, in addition to the cities, I would probably have numerous formulas in here that I wouldn't want the customer to see. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go click on column H, and now I am going to right-click, and I'm going to select Format Cells, and I'm going to select the protection. Now, lock is already checked, and I'm going to click on the hidden, and I'm going to say OK. Now, when you go and you hide this column, now that we've hidden it, we need to protect it. So what we're going to do is we're going to go on the ribbon to review, and we're going to protect this sheet. So I'm going to type in the password test, and then I'm going to confirm it, and I'm going to say OK. Now, so we go back to these columns, and we can see that it's missing here. So we're going to right-click it, and this is all grayed out, so we're not able to unhide it. But the problem is let's go type in our address here. We start typing in, and you have an error message on your sheet. Problem is it's locked the whole sheet. So now let's go to another sheet that I have, same copy of. And what we're going to do is each of the fields that need to be filled out by a customer, what you're going to do is click on those, and you're going to right-click and select Format Cells, and you're going to unclick the locked part of the protection box, and you're going to say OK. Now we'll go to our column here that we want to hide, and we'll go to Protection or Format Cells, and we've already have the locked and hidden selected here, so we'll say OK. So now we're going to go to our H column here, and we're going to select it, and we're going to right-click it, and we're going to hide it. We're going to go back to our protect sheet, and we're going to type in a password test, and we're going to confirm this. We'll say OK. Now we can go back to our sheet, and you can see that the H is missing here, so you select the G and the I, and you right-click, and one unhide is grayed out, so we're not able to unhide it. But let's go to the address, and you're able to enter without error your address here. Now, we have an unprotected province, so let's start clicking in province here, and see you get the error message. So for when you hide the column and lock it, you have to unlock every cell that needs to be accessed by the customers. That's how you hide and lock a column in Excel. Please subscribe.